Unlike a corporation, a partnership is not a separate entity, but rather an association of two or more individuals who are carrying on a business together. As such, the dissolution of a partnership is simply a change in the relationship of the partners caused by one or more of the individuals ceasing to be associated in carrying on the business. In the 1955 case, Collins versus Lewis, the Texas Court of Appeals considered whether a partner could force dissolution of a partnership when he himself was in violation of the partnership agreement. In 1949, John Lewis and Carr Collins entered into a partnership agreement to operate a large cafeteria in Houston, Texas. Pursuant to the agreement, Collins and Lewis each obtained a 50% interest in the partnership. Collins was to provide the funds necessary to build, equip, and open the cafeteria. Lewis was to plan and supervise construction of the cafeteria, and after opening, manage its operation. Lewis also promised to repay Collins for the money he advanced at a rate of at least $30,000 plus interest in the first year and $60,000 plus interest per year thereafter. Initially, Lewis told Collins that it cost $300,000 to get the cafeteria ready for operation. Due to delays in construction and obtaining the necessary equipment for operation, the cafeteria didn't open until much later than anticipated. In addition, the costs of getting the cafeteria ready for operation increased to over $600,000. Although Collins expressed concerns about the cost increase, he still advanced the entire amount to Lewis. Shortly after opening, however, Collins discovered that the expenses of the cafeteria far exceeded the receipts. Collins then demanded that Lewis immediately make the cafeteria profitable and threatened to cut off additional funds. Collins charged Lewis with mismanagement of the business, and Lewis charged Collins with unauthorized interference with management of the business. Lewis then attempted to obtain the financial backing to buy Collins's 50% interest in the partnership, but failed in doing so. Subsequently, Collins sued Lewis in district court for judicial dissolution of the partnership. Following trial, a jury found that Lewis was competent to manage the cafeteria, that there wasn't a reasonable expectation of profit if Lewis continued managing, and that, but for the conduct of Collins, there would be a reasonable expectation of profit. Based on these findings, the court refused to dissolve the partnership. Collins appealed the decision to the Texas Court of Appeals.